Hi everyone, welcome to Essay Share classes. Today in this video we have to find 6 rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here first. So here given first rational number is 1 by 2 and second one is 2 by 5. Okay. So here both the denominators are not same. So we have to make equal denominator. So first finding LCM between 2 and 5. So first find the LCM of 2, 5, and here 2 and 5 are prime to each other, so their LCM will be their product. So 2 into 5, that is 5 to 10. So now we have to make both the denominators 10. Okay, so now I am going to calculate here some important calculation. So first write down here 1 by 2 and taking multiplication up and down. So similarly 2 by 5. Okay. So first making the denominator 10. So 2, 5, 0, 10. So 5, 2, 0, 10. So taking 5 up and down. Again making the denominator 10. So 5, 2, 0, 10. So taking 2 up and down. Okay. So now equals to. So this is 5 1 0 5 and 5 2 0 10. Here 2 2 0 4, 5 2 0 10. So here both the denominator are 10 and equal. Again we have to find 6 rational numbers, so we have to multiply with both number by a number up and down. So taking here 7 and taking here 7 up and down by this way. Okay. So now equals to, this is 7, 5, 0, 35 and 10, 7, 0, 70, and this is 7, 4, 0, 28 by 70. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation. So here both the denominator are 70 and equal. So now between 28 to 35 we can get here 6 integer. So now by this 6 integer we can form 6 rational number. Okay, so now first write down here all the rational numbers. So first one is 28 by 70, then 29 by 70, then 30 by 70, then 31 by 70, 32 by 70, then 33 by 70, 34 by 70, and last one 35 by 70. Okay, so now between 28 by 70 to 35 by 70, these are 6 rational number. So therefore the required 6 rational number between 1 by 2 and 2 by 5 are, so here the first one is 29 by 70, then 30 by 70, then 31 by 70, then 32 by 70, 33 by 70, so last one is 34 by 70. Okay, so we can also write here if we divided both number by 10, so 10 3 are 30, 10 7 are 70. Now dividing both number by 2, then 16 2 are 32 and 35 2 are 70. Now dividing both number by 2, then 17 2 are 34 and 35 2 are 70. Again write down here all the rational number by this way. So this is, last one is 17 by 35. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.